And then fold in half. Half lift. Hands to floor, step back to plank. Now give me a chaturanga, up dog. Beautiful. Push it back into down dog. Now in down dog, I'm gonna talk to you, so just trust me here. You're in down dog. Spread your fingertips wide. Good, press some weight into your left foot because now we're gonna lift the right leg up to the sky, but try to keep your hips closed. Now I tend to come up on the ball of my left foot a little bit so that I can keep my hips squared because naturally I have turnout. So if you walk with your feet turned out or you're a dancer, your objective is to, Holly's going, yes, yes, that's me. Push the weight back into your foot. Keep your feet turned out. Now I'm gonna let you open up that hip. So, oh, hello. So what you've done now is you've pointed your belly button at the right wall. Point your toe, extend your legs, touch the ceiling with your right foot. Touch the ceiling. Get it all the way up there. Now slide it all the way through between your hands, all the way into pigeon. You're welcome. You are welcome. That's so big. Switch it down. Okay, so the reason why everyone loves and hates pigeon is because we're so tight on the outside of our hip. Are you tight there too? But some people aren't. This might be like super easy for you. Then make it tougher. Plyo is about kicking your butt, making your stretch and flexibility count. You guys ready? Take it all the way back up to down dog split. Same leg up to the sky. Remember, closed hip. Good. So push your weight into your foot. Go up on the ball of your foot if you want. Make sure the toenails, both toenails are facing the same direction. My right toenail is facing the mat. Now I'm gonna open it up. And we do open the hip with your leg still up in the air. Now, pretend someone's holding onto your right leg and they've just stretched it further up to the sky. Here we go, here we go. Coming down, through and into pigeon. Good, dig in, press. So if you're comfortable, get in a position where you feel the challenge. Right, guys? Nice, press into a little deeper if you can. Beautiful. Let's push all the way back up into down dog for just a moment, down dog. Because you know where we're going, right? Other side of your body. Here we go, left leg up to the sky, in, down dog split. Push your weight back into your right heel. How about you flex your foot? Let's do that. Everybody flex your foot. And again, if you need to, you go up on the ball of your right foot. But I need your head between your arms. Excellent. Abs are nice and tight. Here we go. Turning the hip open. Now your belly button faces the wall on the right. Try to keep your shoulders squared. You see how your shoulders want to do the twisting for you? No, no, no. No, no, no. Not today. Lift your toe all the way up to the sky. Stretch further, Holly. Go for it, chica. Woo! Here we go. Bringing it down. Bringing it down. Coming down, down. Down into pigeon town. Loving that. Stretch. Oh, this hip needed it big time. Isn't it funny how you end up using one leg more than you realize? And then when you stretch, you know you have a dominant leg. So, great posture. Don't have to go low for me, but you do have to have great alignment. All right, you guys ready? Let's go. Push your back up into split. This is closed hip. Closed hip. My left toenail is pointing at the mat. Now, don't open up those shoulders. Keep them closed. Flex your foot. Flex your foot. Now point the toe. Open up the hip and say, hooray! Okay, pull that left shoulder blade down. See how it wants to rotate? Good, Mikey. I'm watching you. Get that toe up. Get that toe up. Everybody, 3 inches higher. Push your leg up to the sky. Here we go. We're coming down. We're coming down. Into pigeon. Into pigeon. Woo! Stretch it all the way back. Beautiful. Excellent. Now push all the way back up into down dog again. Down dog. Yes. Spread the fingertips wide. Now, feel this. You're so much warmer now. So much more pliable. So I want you to just dig in and give me your very best. Down dog. So your arms are framed. You can feel your ears kind of against your shoulders and arms. Tailbone's up in the sky. Slight bend is totally fine. Now slowly lower to your knees. Lower all the way down the knees. And stretch all the way back into child's pose. You're child's welcome. Pose, every time you go into child's pose, you have to pay me with a thank you. So in child's pose, I want you to just walk your fingertips all the way out so you're actually feeling a stretch as you reach. And your back is extended. You're lifting your tailbone up slightly. You're still working, even in child's pose, to get that stretch. And now come all the way up onto the knees. Great job. We can continue right through if you'd like. into defined upper body. If not, I hope you got a good sweaty workout. And don't forget, need energy?